Welcome back. It's 6:56, and here are your top headlines as you head out the door. Canaan Valley Resort and ski area officials have been working diligently in preparation for ski and snowboard season on the mountain. Officials took advantage of the colder temperatures and have been making snow ahead of opening the tube runs at the park. And with a heavy pack, officials say they will open the tube runs for families visiting the mountain for the Thanksgiving holiday. A Preston County Commission met to discuss money revisions for this year's budget. Commission discussed recommendations regarding cover project costs for the regional jail, along with other different budget concerns. County Commissioner Don Smith says with the underestimated cost from the year, commission's now forced to move money around to make up the difference. And deputies with the Randolph County Sheriff's Department are still looking for a woman connected to a fatal shooting in Leedsville. Deputies say they were called to a home off of Gum Road in Randolph County in reference to an altercation where a man had been shot. When they arrived, they found Spencer Zolar in the living room, who was pronounced dead at the scene. Authorities believe the suspect in that shooting, 32-year-old Vanessa Logan, fled the scene prior to their arrival. Anyone with information on her whereabouts is asked to call police. And a Myrtle Beach man has been arrested after injuring three people and leaving the scene of a vehicle accident Saturday in Morgantown. Officers with the Morgantown Police Department say 37-year-old Joseph Chenet was involved in a vehicle accident on Chestnut Ridge Road that caused injuries to the driver of the other vehicle and their two passengers, one of which was a 9-month-old baby. Police say that a metal case was found inside Chenet's vehicle containing a used syringe and heroin, which Chenet admitted to using prior to driving that vehicle. He's now charged with possession of a controlled substance and DUI with injury. And coming up on the Today Show and Good Morning America, U.S. Customs and Border Patrol agents had to temporarily stop traffic at the San Ysidro port of entry in California Monday. The closure came as thousands of migrants in a caravan are making their way through Tijuana towards the U.S.-Mexico border to seek asylum and refuge. And peas or carrots. Those are the names of the two turkeys vying to be pardoned by President Trump today. The White House took votes on the winner through a Twitter poll on Monday. Those stories and much more coming up on the Today Show and Good Morning America. Now here's Scott with a look at your local forecast.